In this video, I would like to explain about formula profit or loss for futures contract that we have in our syllabus. The first contract is FCPO, crude palm oil futures. The formula profit and loss for FCPO is SP minus BP times NF times SF minus BC times NF. SP is the selling price of FCPO, BP is the buying price of FCPO, NF is contract number of FCPO, SF is a contract size of FCPO. For FCPO, size of contract is fixed at 25 tons per contract as stated in contract specification. And then the last one is BC, broker's commission per contract. The second contract is FKLI. Formula profit and loss for FKLI is equivalent to SP minus BP times NF times SF minus BC times NF. So SP is equivalent to selling price of FKLI, BP is a buying price of FKLI, NF is contract number of FKLI, SF is the contract size of FKLI. For FKLI, contract size is fixed at RM50 as stated in the contract specification of FKLI. And the last one is BC, is a broker's commission per contract. The next contract is FMG, Malaysian Government Securities Futures Contract. The formula profit or loss for FMG is equivalent to SP minus BP times MF times 100 times MPF minus BC times NPF. So SP is a selling price of FMG, BP is a buying price of FMG, NF is a contract number of FMG, MPF is minimum price fluctuation of FMG, so it is a fixed at RM10. And then BC is a broker's commission per contract. The last contract is FKB3, Clibor 3 months futures contract. Formula profit and loss for FKB3 is equivalent to SP minus BP times MF times 100 times VBP minus BC times NF. So SP is the selling price of FKB3. BP is the buying price of FKB3, NF is a contract number of FKB3, VBP is a value of 1 basis point, so it is a fixed at RM25 per basis point as stated in the contract specification of FKB3, and then BC is the broker's commission per contract.